pictures of Unite Against Fascism, I think, and the Unite Union attacking the BNP, who are seeking to hold a news conference. The party leader, Nick Griffin, is somewhere in the crowd of this melee, and as you can see, an awful lot of cameras as well.